Craft, where we do fun and easy things, connecting kids with books. Today we're going to make a beanstalk. For a beanstalk, you're going to need 2 sheets of newspaper. So you take your newspaper apart, get 2 sections, lay 1 section down flat on the table, give yourself plenty of room to work, and the other one on top of that sheet. And we're going to start rolling the paper up into a tube. And you don't want it too tight, but not too loose either. We're going to keep rolling until there's about 6 inches left of the paper. And we're going to take the other sheet of paper and add that in, straighten it up, and keep rolling and rolling to the very end. Until you have a tube, and then take a piece of tape and put that right in the middle. So we have a paper tube. We're going to take that and flatten one end of it and start to tear the paper in the middle. And you're going to rip that down the tube about halfway. And now you're going to flatten it again and rip the paper the other way. Keep ripping until you get as far as where the other one is. This is what it's going to look like. And then you're going to pull the pieces apart and find one piece in the middle, just so that you have one piece. And you're going to grab that, but not, you're going to be very gentle when you grab it. And you're going to pull it out, and you're going to grow a beanstalk. So now you have a beanstalk for when you read Jack and the Beanstalk, or some other fairy tales. This one is Fairy Tale News from Hidden Forest. And I hope you have fun making.